Shan, who has been around in the Indian music industry for a long time, has opened up about his views on the modern day trends. In an interview with a news portal, the singer spoke about how due to enormous pressure of producing music that generates endless revenue and social media attention, quality and creative freedom are getting compromised. Shan said, "I cannot just make songs that would all just get viral in 30 seconds and it will get stuck in your head. All these tricks are familiar to us, but ye sab karke aap hasil kya karoge? Just another mediocre song. So in the long run, you are destroying yourself as an artist. No one will take you seriously. Don't become slave to the system. If you make the same song, then that means you are selling your soul." Talking about how getting a higher number of views online these days is a new pressure, the singer said, "People have this thinking that itne views aaye hain to achha hi hoga. It is about whether the song is a hit or not. Sab time pass ke liye gaane sunte hain. Now algorithm is manipulating listeners. That is what the music companies are doing and making singers sing the same kind of songs." He added, "Hum kab tak wo karte rahe jo aap chahte ho. As an artist, to keep your creativity and passion alive, you have to make your identity, and you can only do that when you do different from what others are doing." Concluding his point, the Tanha Dil singer urged young artists to find a balance. He said, "You cannot eliminate yourself from it. You can't just bask in your past glory and say, 'Hamare zamane mein aisa nahi tha.' For me, what I feel, there is a fine line and balance. You don't have to lose your identity and give in completely, but at the same time, you do not have to say, 'Take it or leave it.'" Shan recently released a new devotional song on his YouTube channel. For more news and updates, stay tuned to E Times.